How much should you charge as a bubble developer? Let's break it down. So I have three different levels of bubble developers in mind: a junior, a senior, and a top 1%er. You can build just about anything in bubble and you have proven yourself time and time again. Let's start with the junior. The junior is probably with bubble for 6 to 12 months. They've built at least an app or two. Ideally, they have application experience with live production environments, live users. A minimum of 100 to 400 or 500 users would be the ideal use case for this junior developer, because they then have the experience of building an application, launching an application, and then managing a production application. From a skill level perspective, you're building responsive applications. The design looks pretty good on desktop, tablet, mobile. It's quick enough to move around. It doesn't feel like this is a problem of any sort, meaning you built an application, it just works. Might not have all the bells and whistles, it might not look the best, but it just works. So at this junior level, again, expect 6 to 12 months of experience. And in the United States, you can charge around $25 to $50 an hour. The senior bubble level. These are the folks that have been on bubble for a year, 2, 3, 4 years. They've built a handful of applications and they understand bubble really well. You'd want to look for a developer at this level that has managed live applications with 500 or more users for 6 or more months. You want to make sure you find someone that has the full realm of knowledge of the API connector, being able to connect to at least 5+ other APIs that they have experience with and could show you around with. And just generally, they know bubble inside and out. Maybe they're a plugin developer as well. That's an extra sweet spot that you can look for. But if you're at this level, the senior level, you can charge $50 to $100 an hour in the United States. And it's a very attractable position and something you can get to quite quick, depending on how fast you move. Finally, we have the top 1%ers. These are the folks that are the best of the best in the world with bubble, and they have proven themselves over the years. Whether it's 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 years of experience, whatever it may be, these folks have built a lot of applications, many of which have gone on to have many users. They know how to manage these production environments, and they also know how to manage teams of bubble devs. So they can hire bubble devs, they can manage the bubble devs, and they can educate and train the bubble devs to standardize practices for internal strategies for making scalable and secure software. You can also use them as team leaders in the overall product departments, working with your designers, your PMs, your QA devs, etc. These are the best of the best. And if you're a well-funded startup or company looking to build a bubble team, try and get one of these people on your team to build out your department of bubble devs, because it will accelerate the way that you're able to move. And this one person can probably do 2 or 3 times the amount of work that a traditional dev, or 2 to 3 traditional devs, can do on bubble because of the speed that they're able to move at. So these folks, they work at maybe $100 to $150 an hour in the United States, or salaries starting at $135,000 all the way up to $200,000, quite frankly. I know 24 of these myself in the world. I'm sure more exist, but there are very few and hard to come by. So if you're one of those people that actually want to hire one of these folks, reach out to me, because I know most of them and I can help put you in touch with them. But otherwise, learning bubble is an extremely valuable and important skill set. If you know bubble, chances are you can learn a lot of the other no-code tools as well. But also, bubble is just so powerful that you can build so many things and move at such speeds that gives you a competitive advantage that many others don't have. So learning bubble, it's not only valuable, it's not only profitable, but it gives you a fantastic skill set that you can take into many other different no-code tools and already have a great starting point. So if you're interested in more, check out my bubble courses, check out my bubble certifications. Otherwise, continue watching my videos, like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.